will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Who is that girl I see staring straight back at me? Why is my reflection someone I don't know?
Beata Maria, you know I am a righteous man. Of my virtue I am justly proud. Beata Maria, you know I'm so much purer than the common, vulgar, weak, licentious crowd. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire.
What can you expect from filthy little heathens? Here's what you get when races are diverse. Their skins are hellish red. They're only good when dead. They're vermin, as I said, and worse.
They're savages, savages.
Barely even human.
Savages, savages.
Drive them from our shore. They're not like you and me, which means they must be evil. We must solve the problems of war.
They're savages, savages.
Dirty freaking devils, now we sound the drums of war. Lying within the past of being nasty. They won't get it when they call me kinda strange. Much you'll find that nowadays, I meant it on my ways. Repentance in the light and made a change. And unfortunately know a little secret.
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town.
Kirk was on a roll.
Person of the week in every Greek opinion poll.
What a pro. Kirk could stop a show.
Point him at a monster and you're talking SRO.
He was a no one.
A zero, zero.
Now he's a honcho. He's a hero.
He was a kid with his act out pack.
Zero to hero. Your time's back. Zero to hero.
Just like that.
When you smile, the girls went wild with
slapped his face on every base.
On every boss.
The following is a fan-based parody. Hellsing Ultimate is property of Coda Hirano and Studio Madhouse. The fuck is this? You assholes brought me back from the dead to read this legal bullshit? No. Fuck that. If I'm gonna come back to life to read a fucking line, then it's gonna be my kind of fucking line. My throbbing vampire dick is a fan-based parody. Its shaft, balls, and scrotum are property of me, Jan Valentine, and whatever bitch I happen to be giving it to at the time. Please support my dick by helping with its official release. You know you want to.